My name is Sarah Passide, and this is my story.
My sister is a fine art photographer and graphic designer, and so she came along to be the still photographer for the production side, as well as to supply the graphic elements for the poster design and the website. Not only is she good as that, but she also has my back in a lot of ways, and it was always nice having her there during production, you know, as someone to lean on, you know, someone who knows where you came from and, you know, has seen you since you were a child. And then she also started to branch off and take photos of the crew as well as bond with everybody.
Don't forget to mention on-set motivator and art department assistant, to name a few.
What was great about having my sister there is I knew she would capture the little moments along with the big moments, as well as help out and be an extra in a big discotheque scene if she needed to, or grab an actor a drink.
I help people. It's what I do.
When we finished shooting, Sarah started planning a show of photography from Peru, and so she started going out with her medium and large format cameras.
Getting to take images for myself was a very welcome treat, capturing moments and seeing things and just finally getting to experience something outside of the movie. Going to Machu Picchu in particular was amazing, Sacsayhuaman. The Incan ruins were just unbelievable, and I appreciate them so much. Cusco, an amazing city that we lived in for pretty much 2 months. I'm so glad to have been a part of the movie and to have gotten to do a little bit of everything for myself and helping out my brother as well.